Satan discloses as a king, lit thyself in the swamp. Hunted down the gators for a living. You just knock him in the head to wear the soap. Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. Ain't they gonna hunt alligators down in the swamp, boy? Now everybody blame his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist, throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bio. About 45 minutes southeast to the global Louisiana. With a man named Dr. Sam, that's pretty right. He raised up a boy who could eat him plain groceries. Named him after a man of a clock that caught me his poison. Folks down in South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest and meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he had left, cause the alligator bit. Left arm gone, clean up to the elbow. Now the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp hunting alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. But I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. You can sure get lost in the Louisiana bio. About 45 minutes of east until we go to Louisiana. Lived a man named Dr. Sack, that's where your wife come on. Well, he raised up a boy who can eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Calling me the snows. I've got a big sleep there. On the verse, right? Minutes of east until we go to Louisiana. With a man named Dr. Sack, but it's pretty right now. With the reins of a boy who can eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man in the club. Calling him the snoozers forever. Okay, so